Girls wrestling is coming to our area for the first time. Last night, the North Allegheny School Board approved the addition of a high school girls wrestling team for this upcoming year. Shelby Cassese spoke with the team's first head coach and one of its athletes about starting the program.
For the past few years, North Allegheny senior Massima Curry has been wrestling on the boys' team.
It's just fun. I like the competitiveness of it.
A two-year letter winner, she'll be one of the building blocks for NA's girls wrestling team. It'll be the fourth girls wrestling program in the state, the first from a WPIAL school.
We started talking about it in like January, the thought of it, and then we started getting practices with some girls, and it's just been growing, and I'm really excited to for a new experience.
Daniel Heckert, an assistant coach with the NA boys team, will be the first head coach for the girls. He says the interest in girls wrestling is growing statewide.
I believe it was 239 girls on the regular high school roster this past year, and there was a girl representing a school in every single district across the state.
The PIAA won't sanction or recognize girls wrestling until at least 100 schools have teams, but the coaches and athletes here at North Allegheny hope this will help to grow the sport.
When you give the girls the opportunity to compete against girls, the numbers grow significantly.
Heckert expects between 6 and 8 girls for his first team, who will compete with other girls from across the state.
There's no reason within a couple years we're not at that 100 threshold and we see girls wrestling actually sanctioned.
Shelby Cassese, KDKA News.